never know who's beside you. You never know who can impact your life or whose life you can impact. So please introduce yourself and make a community for yourself. So my name is Amelia Davis. I work here at General Assembly. Can I see a show of hands? Who has never been to General Assembly before? Awesome. Okay, welcome. For everyone who's less familiar, General Assembly is an international technology school. We teach classes in business, technology, data, and design for adults like yourselves who are looking to level up in your career, add a new skill to your tool belt, or shift industries. We've watched how business, technology, and design have radically changed in the past few years, and have talked to a lot of adults who don't necessarily know what their next step is, and so we are a resource for them. We also are very passionate about our city and want to make sure that Atlanta has a very skilled workforce. In order for companies to keep moving here and in order for our tech industry to continue to boom, we have to have a very skilled workforce. So we want to make sure that our tech industry is reflective of our city's population. So there are lots of different ways you can interact at General Assembly and learn from General Assembly. Not only do we host events like this about 2 to 3 times a week, where you can come, hear from industry experts, ask them your burning questions, and meet other Atlantans who are passionate about the same subject. We also do one-off classes, workshops, and boot camps. So if you've ever been curious about something, maybe you want to write your first line of code, you have an idea that you want to learn how to create or wireframe, maybe you just need to use data better in your job or want to market your business better. You can learn all those things and more and get your foot a little bit wet. If you discover that there's something you really love, maybe coding is a new creative outlet for you. You can then take a part-time class or a full-time class in that subject and really bring your career to the next level. That wall right there gives you a very, very quick snapshot view of what's coming up at General Assembly, but our website, ga.co, is the best resource for learning what's happening on campus and what we're teaching in our classes. So this event in particular is a little bit outside of what we normally talk about, but for us it's a very important conversation, and wherever tech intersects parts of our lives, we want to be talking about it. So I'm very excited. Nora and I are very good friends. We were able to put this together with quite an amazing panel. So I'll let Nora tell you a little bit more about the organization, and we'll get the party started. Thank you. Hi, everyone. How you doing?
Great.
My name is Nora Benavidez, and on behalf of the American Constitution Society, I just want to welcome you, and we're really, at least I'm excited about this event. I have to say, I started brainstorming this with some of my friends and colleagues at ACS last fall, and then I really think we ramped up around January 20th, thinking about fake news, thinking about how it permeates our lives and our social media accounts, and so I just want to give you a very brief introduction. ACS is a national organization, for those of you who may not know. And the Georgia chapter is a network of progressive lawyers, law students, and policymakers. And we come together, I would say, pretty frequently. We have events, discussions on timely issues related to the Constitution, and in particular, equality, liberty, and the rule of law. And so I can't even thank Amelia and the staff at General Assembly enough. I had to finagle our way in because she said, I don't know how fake news might fit in with the tech industry and our classes. And I said, we're gonna make it fit. But I do believe that the way we engage with news and this new phenomenon of fake news, whatever it is, and we're gonna be learning more tonight, I really believe that there was no better place, frankly, to have that conversation than here. Because how the digital era affects us and how we engage with those types of platforms is all of what General Assembly was created to talk about and teach people to learn how to use. And so I want to thank General Assembly. I also want to thank our co-sponsors who helped make tonight possible, and that is the Georgia First Amendment Foundation and Jones Day. So with that, I was only charged with one thing tonight, aside from getting here, which I barely did, and I know most of you barely did because of Emory. I want to introduce our moderator extraordinaire, Peter Canfield. One of the ladies, am I right? As we were brainstorming this event, it was truly an honor that Peter was willing to join us with ACS and to brainstorm with us what types of topics we could discuss with this amazing panel of experts. So Peter is a partner resident at Jones Day here in Atlanta. He has a very long history as an attorney, specializing as an expert in First Amendment law, in free speech, in privacy, and media. And so I can't say enough, it is the greatest honor that we got him. Peter, thank you for your time, and thank you for your brain tonight, because you are just our rock star. And with that, I will turn it over. Thank you so much.